Now we'll see the image formation by concave lenses. So the first condition is that the object is placed at infinity. Okay, and we know that whenever the object is at infinite distance, then what happens? The incident rays will be parallel to principal axis. So here the object is at infinite distance and all these incident rays, they are parallel to the principal axis. Now we know the rule that if the incident ray is parallel to the principal axis, then the refracted ray will be passing through focus. So by using that rule, we have drawn this ray diagram, and from this ray diagram, now we'll obtain the information about the image. Okay, so what is the position of the image? See, we know that for the mirrors, wherever two or more than two rays intersect, head of the image is formed at that place. So same is the case here for the lenses, but here instead of reflecting rays, we'll say refracted rays. So see, wherever two or more than two refracted rays meet, so where they are meeting? They are meeting at focus. So the image will be formed at focus. As you can see here in the ray diagram, in the forward direction, these refracted rays are never going to meet, as concave lens is a diverging lens. Okay, ye kya kar deta hai? Incident rays ko diverge karwa deta hai, ek dusre se dur bhej deta hai. And that's why these diverged rays, these refracted rays are never going to meet in forward direction. So in order to obtain the position of the image, what we'll do, we'll elongate these refracted rays in the backward direction. And when we elongate them in the backward direction, then we get an intersection point on the principal axis at focus. So what I can say is image is formed at focus. If you see from the ray diagram, what is the size of the image? It is point sized. And what is the nature of the image? We know that whenever the rays actually meet, the image will be real. Okay, and real images are always inverted. Here what is happening? These refracted rays, they are not meeting actually. But what we are doing, we are elongating them in the backward direction and we are forcing these refracted rays to meet. So I can say that the refracted rays appear to meet. Okay, they are not actually meeting. Then in such cases, the image formed will be virtual, and virtual images are always erect.